Oh, here comes our hero!
Okay, easy!
It didn't have to be this way, Steven!
Well, why are we up here? What are you planning to do?
I don't really have a plan as such. I'm pretty much going moment to moment right now. Winging it, really. You gotta admit, though, it's a pretty cool place for an ending.
An ending to what?
It's like that movie GoldenEye.
No, it's not. It's not like anything. This isn't a movie. This is reality. There's a difference.
This is the police. You are trespassing in a restricted area.
I just wanted to be your friend. But I screwed it up.
You are in a high voltage restricted area.
What's that? Come again?
Oh, I see. You want me to quiet down and just chill out in front of the TV for a while, is that it? You were never there for me, were you, Mother? You expected Mike and Carol Brady to raise me. I am the bastard son of Claire Huxtable. I am the lost Cunningham. I learned the facts of life from watching the facts of life. Oh, God. That's it. That's what I have to do. Yeah?
No. Don't do that. No, come down from there. We'll go out together. We'll have a Heineken.
Yeah.
I'm not through. See ya.